according to all known laws of aviation, there's no way a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is possible. Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Oh, black and yellow. Let's shake it up a little. Barry, breakfast is ready. Oming.
Oh, I think it's supposed to say coming, but whatever.
Hang on a second. Hello, Barry, Adam. Can you believe this is happening? I can't. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp. Use the stairs. Your father paid good money for those. Sorry. I'm excited. Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. A perfect report card. All B's. Very proud. Ma, I got a thing going here. You got lint on your fuzz. Oh, that's me! Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000. Bye, Barry. I told you, stop flying in the house. Hey, Adam. Hey, Barry. Is that fuzz gel? A little special day, graduation. Never thought I'd make it. 3 days, grade school. 3 days, high school. Those were awkward. 3 days college! I'm glad I took a day and hitchhiked around the hive! You did come back different! Hi, Barry! Auntie, growing a mustache looks good! Hear about Frankie? Yeah! You going to the funeral? No, I'm not going! Everybody knows, sting someone, you die! Don't waste it on a squirrel! Such a hothead! I guess he could have just gotten out the way! I love this incorporating an amusement park into our day! That's why we don't need vacations! Boy, quite a bit of pop under the circumstances! Well, Adam, today we are men! We are! Be men! Amen! Hallelujah! Students, faculty, distinguished bees, please welcome Dean Buswell. Welcome, New Hive City, graduating class of 915. That concludes our ceremonies and begins your career at Hunnex Industries. Will we pick our job today? I heard it's just orientation. Heads up, here we go. Keep your hands and antennas inside the trap at all times. Wonder what it's be like. A little scary. Welcome to Hunnex, a division of Hunnisco, and a part of the Hexagon Group. That is it. Wow. Wow. We know that you, as a bee, have worked your whole life to get to the point where you can work for your whole life. Honey begins when our valiant pollen jobs bring the nectar to the hive. Our toxic formula is automatically color-corrected, scent-adjusted, and bubble-corn turned into this soothing, sweet syrup with its distinctive golden glow you know as Honey! That girl was hot. She's my cousin. She is? Yes, we're all cousins. Right, you're right. At Hunnex, we constantly strive to improve every aspect of bee existence. These bees are stress testing a new helmet technology. What do you think he makes? Not enough? Here we have our latest advancement in crewmen. What does that do? Catches that little strand of honey that hangs after you pour. Saves us millions. Can anyone work on the crewmen? Of course. Most bee jobs are small ones, but bees know that every small job, if it's done well, means a lot. But choose carefully, because you'll stay in that job you pick for the rest of your life. The same job the rest of your life? I didn't know that. What's the difference? You'll be happy to know that bees, as a species, haven't had one day off in 27 million years! So you'll just work for us to death? We'll sure try! Wow, that blew my mind! What's the difference? How can you say that? One job forever? That's an insane choice to have to make! I'm relieved! Now we only have to make one decision in life! But Adam, how could they never have told us that? Why would you question anything? We're bees! for the most perfectly functioning society on Earth! You even think maybe things don't work a little too well here? Like what? Give me one example! I don't know, but you know what I'm talking about! Please clear the gate! Royal Delta Force are approaching! Wait a sec! Check it out! Hey, those Apollo jugs! Wow! I've never seen them this close! They know what it's like outside the hive! Yeah, but some don't come back! Hey, jocks! Hi, jocks! You guys did great! You're monsters! You're sky freaks! I love it! I love it! I wonder where they were! I don't! Their day's not bland outside the hive! Flying who knows where! Doing who knows what! You can't just decide to be a Apollo jock! You have to be bred for that! Right! Look! That's more pollen than you and I will see in a lifetime! It's just a status symbol! Bees make too much of it! Perhaps! Unless you're wearing it and the ladies see you wearing it! Those ladies, aren't they our cousins too? Distant! Distant! Look at these two! Couple of hive Aries! Let's have fun with them! It must be dangerous being a pollen jock! Yeah, once a bear pinned me against a mushroom! He had a paw on my throat! And with the others, he was slapping me! Oh my! I never thought I'd knock him out! What were you doing during this? Trying to alert the authorities! I can autograph that! A little gusty out there today, wasn't it? Comrades! Yeah, gusty! We're hitting a sunflower patch 6 miles from here tomorrow! 6 miles? Huh? Barry! A puddle jump for us? But maybe you're not up for it! Maybe I am! You're not! We're going 0900 at JK! What do you think, Buzzy Boy? Are you B enough? I might be! It all depends on what 0900 means! Hey, Hunnix! Dad, you surprised me! You decide what you're interested in? Well, there's a lot of choices, but you only get one! Do you ever get bored doing the same job every day? Son, let me tell you about stirring! You grab that stick, and you just move it around, and you stir it around! You get yourself into a rhythm! It's such a beautiful thing! You know, Dad, the more I think about it, maybe the honey field just isn't right for me. You were thinking of the what? Making balloon animals? That's a bad job for a guy with a stinger. Janet, your son's not sure what he wants to go into honey. Barry, you're so funny sometimes. I'm not trying to be funny. You're not funny. You're going into honey. Our son's a steerer. You're going to be a steerer? No one's listening to me. Wait till you see the sticks I have. I could say anything right now. I'm gonna get a tattoo. Let's open some honey and celebrate. Maybe I'll pierce my throat. Shave my antennas. Shack up with the grasshopper. Get a gold tooth and call everybody dog. I'm so proud. We're starting work today. Today's the day. Come on. All the good jobs will be gone. Yeah, right. Pollen counting. Start beam pouring. Steerer. Front desk. Hey, removal. Is it still available? Hey, God. Two left. One of them is yours. Congratulations. Step to the side. What do you get? Picking crud out. Staller. Wow! Couple of newbies! Yes, sir! Our first day! We are ready! Make your choice! You wanna go first? No, you go! Oh my! What's available? Restroom attendance open! Not for the reason you think! Any chance of getting the crewman? Sure, you're on! I'm sorry, the crewman just closed out! Wax monkeys always open! The crewman opened up the gate! What happened? A bee died! Makes an opening! See? He's dead! Another dead one! Deadly, deadified, two more dead! Dead from the neck up, dead from the neck down. That's life. Oh, this is so hard. Heating, cooling, stunt bee, polar steerer. Humming, inspector number 7, link coordinator, strike supervisor. Might Wrangler Barry, what do you think I should do? Barry? Barry! Alright! We've got the Sunflower Patch in Corn 9! What happened to you? Where are you? I'm going out! Out? Where? Out there! Oh no! I have to before I go to work for the rest of my life! You're gonna die! You're crazy! Hello? Another coin coming in! If someone's feeling brave, there's a Korean deli on 83rd! That gets their roses today! Hey guys! Look at that! Isn't that the kid we saw yesterday? Hold it! Some flight decks restricted! It's okay, Lou! We're gonna take him up! Really? Feeling lucky, are you? Sign here! Here? Just initial that! Thank you! Okay! You got a rain advisory today! And as you all know, bees cannot fly the rain! So be careful! As always, watch your brooms! Honey sticks, dog birds, bears and bats! Also, I got a couple of reports of root beer being poured on us! Murphy's in a home because of it! Babbling like a cista! That's awful! And a reminder for your rookies! B1 number one! Absolutely no talking to humans! Alright! Lost position! Buzz, 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 buzz! Black and yellow! Hello! You ready for this? Hot shot! Yeah, yeah! Bring it on! Wind check! Antenna check! Nectar pack check! Wings check! Stinger check! Skin out of my shorts check! Okay, ladies, let's move out! Pound those petunias, you striped stem suckers! All of you, drain the flowers! Wow, I'm out! I can't believe I'm out! So blue, I feel so fast and free! Box kite, wildflowers! This is Blue Leader! We have Roses visual! Bring it around 30 degrees and hold! Roses! 30 degrees, Roger, bring it around! Stand to the side, kid! It's got a bit of a kick! That is one nectar collector! Ever see pollination up close? No, sir! I pick up some pollen here, sprinkle it over here, maybe a dash over there, a pinch on that one, see that? It's a little bit of a magic! That's amazing! Why do we do that? That's pollen power! More pollen, more flowers, more nectar, more honey for us! Cool! I'm picking up a lot of bright yellow! Could that be daisies? Don't we need those? Copy that visual! Wait, one of these flowers seems to be on the move! Say again? You're reporting a moving flower? Affirmative! That was on the line! This is the coolest! What is it? I don't know, but I'm loving this color! It smells good! Not like a flower, but I like it! Yeah, fuzzy! Chemical, why? Careful, guys! It's a little grabby! My sweet Lord of Bees! Candy Brain, get off there! Problem! Guys, this could be bad! Affirmative! Very close! Good ahead! Mama's little boy! You're way out of position, rookie! Coming in at you like a missile! Help me! I don't think these are flowers! Should we tell him? I think he knows! What is it? Match point! You can start packing up, honey! Because you're about to eat it! Yowzers! Gross! There's a bee in the car! Do something! I'm driving! Bye, bee! He's back here! He's gonna sting me! Nobody move! If you don't move, he won't sting you! Freeze! He blinked! Spray him, Granny! What are you doing? Wow! The tension levels out here is unbelievable! I gotta get home! Can't fly in the rain! Can't fly in the rain! Can't fly in the rain! Mayday! Mayday! Bee going down! Ken, could you close the window? window, please! God, can you close the window, please? Check out my new resume! I made it into a fold-out brochure! You see? Fold out! Oh no! More humans! I don't need this! What was that? Maybe this time! This time! This time! This time! This time! This! Drapes! That is diabolical! It's fantastic! It's got all my special skills! Even my top 10 favorite movies! What's number one? Star Wars? Nah! I don't go for that kind of stuff! No wonder we shouldn't talk to them! They're out of their minds! When I leave a job interview, they're flabbergasted! Can't believe what I see! There's a sun! Maybe that's the way out! I don't remember the sun having a big 75 on it! I predicted global warming! I could feel it getting hotter! At first, I thought it was just me! Wait! Stop! Be! Stand back! These are winter boots! Wait! Don't kill him! You know I'm allergic to them! This thing can kill me! Why does his life have less value than yours? Why does his life have any less value than mine? Is that your statement? I'm just saying all life has value! You don't know what he's capable of feeling? My brochure! There you go, little guy! I'm not scared of him! It's an allergy thingy! Put that on your resume brochure! My own face could puff up! Make it one of your special skills! Knocking someone out is also a special skill! Right! Bye, Vanessa! Thanks! Vanessa, next week, yoga night, sure can, you know, whatever, you can put kebab chips on there, bye, supposed to be less calories, bye, I gotta say something, she saved my life, I gotta say something, alright, here it goes, nah, what would I say, I'm really gonna get in trouble, it's a B-law, you're not supposed to talk to humans! I can't believe I'm doing this! I've got to! Oh! I can't do it! Come on! No! Yes! No! Do it! I can't! How could I start it? You're like, yes! No! That's not good! Here she comes! Speak! You fool! Hi! I'm sorry! You're talking! Yes, I know! You're talking! I'm sorry! No! It's okay! It's fine! I know I'm dreaming! But I don't recall going to bed! Well, I'm sure this is a very This is a bit of a surprise to me! I mean, you're a bee! I am! And I'm not supposed to be doing this! But they were all trying to kill me! And if it wasn't for you, I had to thank you! It's just how I was raised! That was a little weird! I'm talking to with a bee! Yeah! I'm talking to a bee! And the bee is talking to me! I just want to say I'm grateful! I'll leave now! Wait! How did you learn to do that? What? The talking thing! Same way you did, I guess! Mama! Dada! Honey! You pick it up! That's very funny! Yeah! Bees are funny! If we didn't laugh, we'd cry with what we had to deal with! Anyway, can I get you something? Like what? I don't know, I don't know! Coffee? I don't want to put you out! It's no trouble! It takes 2 minutes! It's just coffee! I hate to impose! Don't be ridiculous! Actually, I would love coffee! Hey, you want rum cake? I shouldn't have some! No, I can't! Come on! I'm trying to lose some cover micrograms! Where? These stripes don't help! You look great! I don't know if anything about fashion! Are you alright? No! He's making a tie in the cab as they're flying up Madison! He finally gets there! He runs up the steps into the church, the wedding is on, and says, watermelon? I thought you said Guatemalan. Why would I marry a watermelon? Is that a bee joke? joke? That's the kind of stuff we do. Yeah, different. So what are you gonna do, Barry, about work? I don't know. I want to do my part for the Hive, but I can't do it the way they want. I know you feel. You do? Sure. My parents wanted me to become a lawyer or a doctor, but I wanted to be the florist. Really? My only interest is flowers. Our new queen was just elected with that same campaign slogan. Anyway, if you look, there's my eye right here. See it? You're in Sheep Meadow. Yes, I'm right off the turtle pond. No way, I know that area. I lost the toe ring there once. Why do girls put rings on their toes? Why not? It's like putting your hat on your knee. Maybe I'll try that. You're all right, ma'am. Oh yeah, fine. Just having two cups of coffee. Anyway, this has been great. Thanks for the coffee. Yes, no trouble. Sorry, I couldn't finish it. If I did, I'd be up the rest of my life. Are you? Can I take a piece of this with me? Sure, here. Have a crumb. Thanks. Yeah. All right, well then, I guess I'll see you around or not. Okay, Barry. And thank you so much again for before. Oh, that was nothing. Well, not for nothing, but anyway, this can't possibly work. He's all set to go. We may as well try it. Okay, Dave, put the chain. Sounds amazing. It was amazing. It was the scariest, happiest moment of my life. Humans, I can't believe you were with humans. Giant, scary humans. What were they like? Huge and crazy? They talk crazy. They eat crazy giant things. They drive crazy. Do they try to kill you? Like on TV? Some of them, but some of them don't. How'd you get back, Poodle?